We chose you because you matter to us.
You chose me.
To be here tonight. But I don't know, man. You've been acting so suspicious of our hospitality. Frankly, it upsets me a little. I lock the door and you have a fit about it. Just now, my friend wants to move his car, and you're standing by the window like you're gonna catch him stealing something. You seem very distant, very just off somehow.
I'm sorry. Maybe I wasn't prepared to be here tonight.
Okay. I appreciate your honesty.